There's no way anyone can get out from under that.
If your bank wasn't legally prohibited from lending to Negroes, you'd do the same.
Within reason.
6%, fellas, huh? Let's get this done. The city will approve any new Southland Trust development in East Compton once all the original owners have sold.
Given a choice, even they don't want to live among other Negroes.
Nothing more American than people willingly paying double for something they can't afford in the first place.
And what happens once they realize they have been swindled?
East Compton's going to look a lot like West Compton.
Look at the map. This is our rush of 49, and we've got the monopoly. So in addition, my client is offering the townhouse on East 63rd Street, the oceanfront estate in Far Hampton, and this bottle of 1831 single malt Glen McKenna, valued at $3 million.
I was saving this for a special occasion.
I'm gonna hit you where it hurts.
Plea, these charges are false.
They've got four counts against you with four compelling Jane Doe's.
Jane Doe? What are they, sisters?
Their identities are protected.
That's unconstitutional.
We agree, and we expect the Third Circuit to overturn the order of protection.
Miss Marquardt, who's your sister? And you are twins, correct?
Yes, sir.
Would you say that you were close with your sister?
Yes, sir. Very. I love Kathy more than anyone in the world.
And you and your sister were both married to Ronald Hassan at the same time?
Yes, sir, for 11 years.
How old were you on your last birthday?
29.
29?
I'm pretty sure, I think so.
You think so?
We didn't celebrate birthdays on the compound growing up. We only celebrated Joseph Smith's birthday, December 23rd.
Now, your sister Kathy says that she is 27 now.
Kathy and I always argued about how old we were.
Well, how old were you when you married Ronald Hassan? Miss Marquardt.
19.
Now, your sister says that you were both 16, not quite 17. Is she wrong? Miss Marquardt, is your sister wrong?
I don't know.
Simple question. In your opinion, is your sister wrong?
I guess so, yes.
That's all.
So maybe I was wrong. Maybe I...
That's all, Miss Marquardt.
And I am here to say no.
Comedians?
No, to you.
I beg your pardon?
I submitted a proposal for a stop sign that was just rejected by this council, so I am here to reject your rejection.
Well, I'm sorry, but this is the median hearing.
Well, now we're going to talk about stop signs.
Well, unfortunately, that request was denied because stop signs slow down traffic.
That's the point.
After review, the board actually felt that it could do more harm than good.
And if there had been a stop sign on the road where my husband was killed...
Though I'm sorry to hear about your husband's death, we don't know that a stop sign could have saved him.
Have you ever been to the Redskins Lounge? I need your answer on the record.
Yes. They have great food.
Do they? We believe that you frequent this establishment for the purpose of making homosexual contacts.
What right do you have to ask me that?
Every right. I'm a representative of the United States government.
Is it a crime to visit a nightclub?
We'll see about that.